true love will find you in the end. You'll find out just who is your friend. Don't be sad, I know you will. Don't give up until true love will find you in the end. This is a promise with a catch. Only if you're looking can it find you. Cause true love is searching too. But how can it recognize you unless you step out into the void? Don't be sad, I know you will. But don't give up until true love will find you in the end. I'm definitely getting a blister after that. I hope you enjoyed it. I was going to cover a different song. Actually, not cover, but an original song. But I want it to be perfect. And you guys have been noticing my voice has been improving. And tonight it's just tired, so I want to do something kind of simple. I hope you enjoyed that cover, and I love you. I'm so thankful that people are still listening to me. It gets discouraging. I'm, like, losing subscribers, which is, like, how it happens. But I don't know. I'm just overworked and tired and wishing that, you know, we lived in a world where buying lip gloss and iced coffee didn't, like, financially bankrupt me and make me need to. The other day, I worked from 10 to 2 and then came back and worked 5 to 9, and I'm just, I work so hard. It's like, and it's just difficult, you know, holding myself to a standard that I'd like to if I had any financial backing, honestly. Not complaining that I don't have any support, like, from you guys, but just, like, if I had, like, a label and stuff, and if I had more attention and eyes on me, I'd have access to do the conceptual things I want to do and take care of my health, because I probably have some undiagnosed thyroid problem, and I know I have, like, a lot of anxiety. And so thank you guys for sticking by me as I've, you know, gone down and producing content, and for just trusting in me and believing in me. And I love you dearly. And the next cover, I will be more hydrated and more awake, and I'm very excited. And I love you so much.